Hello everyone, I'm Subashmita Maharana with my partner Anvesha Das and PS Ashwini welcoming all to the ATL Marathon 2021. So our marathon pillar is infrastructure. The problem statement of our topic is innovate to reduce carbon footprint by using renewable energy. Our project title is Solaris Aqua Purifier, and the solution to the problem using solar energy instead of electrical energy for water purification. So, in this project, we are making a water purifier which works on solar energy. The basic principle behind this project is reverse osmosis. The solar radiation is collected by a solar panel. The energy is then stored in a battery, and the battery is connected to the purification unit through an electromagnetic relay. The purification unit consists of high pressure motor, reverse osmosis system and the water tank. The high pressure creates the necessary pressure required to carry out the reverse osmosis. The microcontroller 8051 keeps a watch to the level of water in the water tank and prevents it from overflow. Through this, we can get the purified water in the water tank. Hope you understood the explanation very clearly. Thank you, everyone.